Thank you. Thank you. For those of you, in case you don't know that very famous tune, it's a Lebanese song, the Lama Bada. For our dear friend Alexi, who's from Lebanon? We have many people from Lebanon here. Mike is from Lebanon, Vikan is from Lebanon.
Thank you.
so much. That was an original of mine entitled Walzer. That comes from the name of actually my grandmother's village in Korinthos, Greece. And the name of the village is Megali Walzer, which means the long walk. This is another classic rebetiko song. For some reason, I always gravitate to these songs. They seem to speak a lot of truth about life. Usually they're about heartache or life in the hash stands, you know, broken hearts. And this one is called Pino Ke Metho, which means I drink and I get drunk. He says, I drink and I get drunk. Day and night I just sing. The pain that I have in my heart, I just throw into my instrument. In this case, buzuki or oud, I just put it into my instrument. This is generally speaking, I'm kind of a lush. I'm a hasiklis ke meriklis, which means I smoke hash and I just hang around. Because the only reason I do that is because you keep telling me that you don't love me. This is called Pino Ke Metho.
Σου.
Actually, we had a request for this song. This is another old song from Asia Minor, and this is called Sagapoya Tisorea, which means I love you because you're beautiful. But don't worry, the song's not that shallow. It gets deeper.
Thank you.
Once again, we have Mr. Chris Wavich on drums. And Mr. Viken Momjian. This is a new composition, which I wrote kind of during the pandemic. Are we still in the pandemic? Sorry. And this is entitled Dichtia Fingarium, which means roughly translated as moon nets.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, all of you, for coming out. This has been really wonderful to have you all here. And yes, you can clap for that. Clap for yourself. We would love to thank Giovanna and Corazon, all the staff here. Corazon, that was wonderful. Giovanna, thank you. We are so appreciative to have a space that we can come together and do this, you know, which is really important. Things are kind of weird these days, you know? So it's important that we have some kind of a sanctuary that we can come together and make music. This is another original we'll end with, and it is entitled Steal the Bride. Thank you. Dimitris Maklis. We are the Anasa Trio. So thank you so much for coming out, and thank you for your love and support. It means a lot to us. Giovanna, thank you again. We'll be back.